Local government elections are on now. To have your say on the services your local government provides to improve your area, you'll need to fill out the ballot papers and post them back as soon as possible, so you can make your mark on your community.